Hey guys, sorry about my other video. I haven't been finishing my thing. So we're gonna start with some lines. And then you shade it in. It doesn't have to be perfect. You always gotta try your best. Like, practice makes perfect. I mean, give this video a thumbs up, because give it a thumbs up and comment if you like drawings. I like to draw. It's a mistletoe, and then yeah, so we're just gonna make a little circle right here, like a little oval. And like I said, always try your best. It doesn't have to be perfect, but I'm assuming it can be really good if you really try. I mean, if you really try, then it'll be good. I mean, and so I've been wondering that if you guys watch these videos when I'm gonna post it. Like, you always gotta do your best, no matter what. And if you want, you can color the inside. And then you can color the mistletoe. And there you go. We're done. If you want to make it like a little brownish, that's totally up to you. You can just add a little brown to it so it can look like goldish. There. There you go. If you guys have any questions about my drawings, just ask me and comment. And by the way, subscribe and hit that button. Subscribe. Hit that subscribe button. And yeah, so bye-bye, guys.